Hello everyone, so today I'm filming day in the life of a real estate agent, and I'm actually at a golf course, Ruby Hill in Pleasanton. And I wanted to film today because it's not a typical day that show homes and make offers, but I'm actually at a golf tournament for a nonprofit area, Greater East Bay. So I'm gonna go ahead and film today and take you guys along. So I'm gonna take you guys along so you can see what is all involved in a golf tournament. This is a long process and it has to be well thought out, committee members. So we're gonna go ahead and take you along. You guys ready? Let's go.
Registration. All right.
What's the other bag?
John. This is Justin Wong.
Hey,
he's the president.
Woo!
And he's the one that's involved with this whole entire golf tournament. Good job. Thanks, Justin. Liza Ball, chapter president, San Francisco. Is registration. John, say hi to you two. You're famous. Just kidding.
We have a couple of questions. So you use the ticket, right? So how do you get the ticket? How do you?
Here's all the sponsorships. Sponsorship, how cute, look. Honey Bear Boba, that's adorable. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Welcome. This is Donna. Of course, thank you, ladies.
Have fun today.
All right. Here's more sponsorship. Vision Media, Sequoia, Aria Greater East.
Hey, I need to fly home, but then my sister wanted to come on.
Sunny,
hey.
Calvin.
Oh, hey.
So, are you guys golfing today?
We got a camera today.
Yeah.
Let me show you around. Yeah.
Come on, let's do this.
Good to see you, Kim.
Good to see you, too. So now I get to have one of these wristbands so I can actually have dinner. Look how cute they are. Look at happy faces. So adorable.
F-R-A.
Marguerite, can I have a wristband to make it official, please?
Sure. So, you have right to eat inside.
Yes. So she's giving me a smiley face wristband. Otherwise, I'll get a sad face.
Yeah. And one for you.
Michael Francisco.
Right.
Would you like to... Would you like to get a raffle ticket?
Yes, you will. How many would you like?
So since I'm doing Day of a Life of a Realtor, I'm going to interview some realtors.
Hey.
So this is Christina, right?
Yeah, the glam agent.
Glam agent. She is adorable. Christina, how long ago did you get your license?
I just passed my test on June 2nd.
What?
I'm like super new.
Super new.
Yes.
Do you love real estate so far?
It's been a passion of mine literally forever. And after COVID, I saw people dying around me. I said, screw it.
Yeah, for
I
sure, right?
My job that I've been at for like 5 years, and I was top producer there to pursue my dreams.
Wow, yeah. Look at you, girl.
Yes.
So this is all we do. I mean, we just hang out, do raffle tickets, you know.
No, I was
day
really
in the life of a real estate agent.
Every day is different, and obviously
exactly.
I'm super new. But I was on my, like in my car last night in the backseat at midnight, looking up tours for today, pulling up. What do you call it?
Comparables.
No, disclosures at 1 a.m. yesterday, because people text you at all hours, I learned, and you have to respond like right now.
Right, yeah. So that was my other question.
Yeah. No,
as
girl,
a real estate
agent, I was like, okay, I'll do it right now.
Boundaries.
So boundaries. That's my question.
Really?
As a real estate agent, people think that, yes, we get to make our own hours, but we
no.
work all the time.
Literally 24/7.
And we barely get time for ourselves. Is
that's
that right?
Right. Yes.
All right.
I had to pay somebody to help me this weekend to show houses so I can spend time with my family.
Yeah, we hustle.
It was worth it. It was totally worth it.
Awesome. Thanks, girl. Guess who's next? Vivian.
Are you back for more?
So Vivian is an experienced agent. So now she gets to do raffle tickets on the side to make money. She's waiting for her next closing, so this is what she has to do.
Exactly. I got you guys 200 Dude. Tickets right.
You're on YouTube. Just say hi. Yeah.
Hi, YouTube.
I don't know.
Viv, what's the price?
All right. Cool. Thanks, girls.
What's happening?
He's our photographer. Amazing.
Awesome. Awesome. Hey, Kim.
Hey. Here's the breakfast. Let's see what we have over here. The bagels, cream cheese. A lot of cream cheese.
Yep.
California coffee. Yeah. Come get it.
Yep.
Let's go.
Adrian, how tall are you?
I am 5'18". Thank you very much.
5'18"?
Huh? 5'18", yeah.
Wow, that must be a new realtor height.
It is.
Yeah? And Miss Liza Fong.
Hi.
Tournaments.
Yep. And that was fun.
That was, what, last week?
Yeah, yeah, last Monday, exactly 1 week from today.
Chardonnay, right? Mm-hmm. How many golfers did you guys end up having?
Gosh, I think we had over 146 or 148.
That was crazy. And then your banquet, or not banquet, but your dinner.
I think it went over 300 because apparently we ran out of food.
Yes. So I helped them with registration.
Kim and people was awesome. Kim helped with registration and all kinds of stuff. Kim is amazing. Thank you for stepping up. Yes.
Yes.
Solano,
it's all a family.
For a sister chapter over there to step up the way they did, help sell tickets, help greet and make sure that everyone felt at home. Way to step up. Thanks for helping that.
Of course. That's what we do at Sister Chapters. This is why I love Aria.
Yes, Aria.
All right. Bye.
Hey.
What's up? Okay.
We all need coffee. The stronger, the better. So do you have a like a location or?
Yeah, we're based in Fairfield, California, so all online right now, but we do events.
What, you're in Fairfield?
Yeah, to spread the coffee love to everybody.
That's awesome. I'm actually in Fairfield.
Okay.
Yeah, we're in Green Valley. Okay, so you said you're online?
Yes, just online and just doing events like this. And
what?
They have a coffee shop. That's the goal.
Yeah, so.
Throughout the Bay Area.
That's very cool. So I'm actually the RIA chapter president in Solano County.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So I would love to do an event. We have one coming up. Okay. I'd love to connect with you.
Yeah, for sure.
Very cool. How do I get your contact information?
I'm
gonna grab this. Awesome. So this is what you do when you're at an event. You talk to people or network and see how work and collaborate. And what was your name again?
I'm Don.
Don, my name is Kim. Nice to meet you. So this is Lyman.
Hi, Kim.
Lyman, your membership, national membership for ARIA?
Yes, I am.
Past chapter president 2 years ago? Last year?
Last year. Well, this year I'm past president.
Oh, okay. Last past San Francisco Peninsula president. Awesome, awesome.
Oh, well, I'll take the whole thing now.
And who's back there? Is that Kenny?
Hey there.
Kenny, you want to say hi?
Another great golf tournament here.
Hello, so, hello, Kenny, there. What do you do?
I'm with the Solano County ARIA.
Awesome.
Here to volunteer and help support the team, and I'll be hanging out here for the day.
But besides nonprofit, like, what do you do to make money?
Of course. Yeah, I'm in the financial services industry. I represent a company, National Life Group.
Awesome. I'm just gonna zoom in here.
And my broker is Premier Financial Alliance.
So you do life insurance.
Life insurance, annuities, retirement planning.
Very cool.
Mortgage protection. Yep.
Very cool.
Great to be here. Nice sunny day.
Yeah, so today is all about networking, meeting people, helping, and giving back to the community. So now I'm gonna go over here, check out this table, see what they have over here. Look at all these boxes. What is in here? Looks like their lunches. So here are all the golfers' lunches.
Are they all same?
They're wrapped up, so they are a surprise.
Oh.
Just kidding, I don't know. I'm just filming. Don't mind me.
Take a bite.
Yeah.
Don't take the one with the apple, take the one with the chips. I'm kidding. I don't. They are not labeled, they're a surprise. Eat at your own risk.
Yeah. So what's here?
I don't know.
They're all burritos.
He's driving kind of fast. I don't think he cares about pedestrians. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and check out the golfers. I think they're getting ready to tee off. And then I'm gonna take you guys around the golf course. It's gonna be a fun day. I have my caddy with me right here. Wait, where'd she go? There she is. So she's not my golf caddy, she's my coffee caddy. Isn't she adorable? Wow, look at them, look at all those golfers. All right. Let's go check out this golf course. There's Bob, he's all over the place.
This is how you got it made.
So, she's my coffee caddy. All of these golfers. Say hi, everybody. Hey, Mark. Hello. Don't worry, you guys are just gonna be in YouTube. No, no big deal.
What's the water at?
Say hello. More golfers. Look at them. Oops, sorry, honey. Look at the baby.
Good morning.
Good morning. Well, there is a lot of golfers. I'm gonna walk all the way to the end. Go around more. All right. So the golfers are getting ready to play, but now they are at the putting green. I don't know if there's a contest. I think there is. Is there a putting contest going on?
The putting contest is over. I don't know if it's going on right now.
Oh, okay. So you guys just
practice. I'm not in it, and I'm not probably not winning. Okay. And that's what I know.
All right. That's how you putt.
Just a little too much.
Putt and put a dance.
Oh, damn.
Oh my god. YouTuber in the wild.
Oh my god.
Look at her cute skirt. Oh my god, look at this. Always be looking adorable, Denise. Tattoos.
Oh yeah, I don't know anything cool.
You're so cool.
Not
are you
cool
golfing?
Not as cool. I'm golfing.
What? Yeah. Who else is on our team that's golfing?
Laura.
Hi, Laura. So you're golfing with Laura?
Yeah, I'm golfing.
Cool.
Laura's gonna carry us today.
Very cool.
Have fun out there.
Yes.
What are we talking about? The video they took.
Oh, they sent it to me.
All right, I'm gonna go to the other side. All right, let's go to this side. So I'm gonna try to find my husband. I don't know where he's at. All right, let's go ahead and check this side. So basically, get your ass in the car. We're about to golf.
Oh, and you got that recorded too. Very good.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm trying to find my husband. I have no idea where he is, but he's in one of these carts, and he's Asian. So let's see if we can find him. You did?
Down there.
The heck? It's already like 1,000 degrees right now, and I'm drinking hot coffee. Look who I found, my husband. What? Hi, honey.
Hi.
It's Rick. I called you.
You did?
Yeah.
He's busy.
I was scared that you were gonna like forget about the golf tournament.
Tim.
I know.
I ditched you.
I've been ditched before.
Not by me.
Not by you. Not by you. How's the sandwich? Everybody was asking what was in there, and they were mad because I didn't know.
There's turkey, there's tomatoes and lettuce, burrito. It's a sandwich wrap.
Oh, okay.
Where's the ham?
Yeah. Where's Scott and Yao? Oh, I'm over there. Oh, my husband didn't sleep last night, so if he's golfing and sleeping, he just like hit him. He did a night shift. Did you tell Rick? He had no sleep. He'd rather golf.
But you know, he plays better that way, he says.
Yeah. We'll see.
No thinking, he's just numb, he just goes and hits.
Right? Yeah. Say hello. Scott, should I post this after you go to work before?
On my belly,
Oh, look how adorable she is. Jane. Hey, honey. Oh my God, you girls look so adorable.
Thank you.
Oh, so cute. Where do you get women's golf clothes?
Online.
Online?
Online.
They're so expensive, the skirts and everything.
But I'm a shopaholic.
So you get deals? Jane, you're going to have to teach me how to golf.
Huh?
You're going to have to teach me how to golf.
Okay, let's do it tomorrow.
Tomorrow! That's how we do. We don't play around.
Nope.
Book the appointment. Close it.
I will. I'm a member, so I'll take you to my membership.
Okay. I'm going to have my husband teach me how to hold the golf club
Isn't
first.
Isn't your husband the one that gets the longest range anyways?
The longest drive?
Yeah.
I don't know. Sometimes. He's right there stuffing his face.
Hey, husband.
Oh, wow. Nice. Yeah. Hello. I'm gonna put this on YouTube.
Yeah, yeah.
So don't worry.
Yeah.
If you've never been.
Can I keep my shirt on?
Yeah.
Well, hold on. No, I'm kidding. What was that? Alright, so I think the golfers are gonna golf and leave, so we gotta go. I'm trying to get a cart. Lime, good luck. I didn't know you were golfing.
Babe, what's up?
Good luck, guys. Have fun.
Don't get run over.
Okay, here's the golfers. Pretty this golf. So over
this
here.
Be a great Instagram photo. I'm just saying.
I can take a picture of you.
Oh, no,
well, this area is so pretty. It's where you can actually get married here. How pretty this is. Look at all these. Wow, look at the vines. Beautiful. Imagine all the lights lighting up at nighttime. And there she is. Such a pretty background. May,
yes.
Are you still my caddy girl for the day?
Yes.
So adorable. So we're going to try to get a golf cart so we can go to another spot. Try to go to hole number 9, that's where our team's gonna be. It's kind of hard to get a golf cart because all the golfers have it, but let's see, we can find one. We're on a mission, at least to either get a golf cart or try to get out to that hole.
Wish me.
All right, so let's go, we're on a mission. Me and May, my caddy girl, coffee caddy girl, we're gonna get, great, my shoelaces aren't tight. If I fall and I trip,
you might.
It's the life of a realtor. Filming a day in the life of a realtor, number 7. Clubhouse.
Welcome to Ruby Hill.
Thank you, we love it. It's beautiful. Oh my God, this is amazing.
Yeah,
You know you've made it in life when you've had these stairs in your house. Just the stairs. All I want is the stairs. That's so pretty. Here by the heels. Stairs and this ceiling up here. Oh my God, look how pretty that is. All right, so try to find a golf cart, and that was a total fail because they are sold out. So we're just gonna walk and take you guys along. So this is hole one?
Yes.
All right, and we're thirsty. There's nothing to drink. The clubhouse is closed because it's Monday. Apparently, they don't work on Mondays, but
no.
Yes, Catty Girl's not working. She's just kicking it today. But if you know anything about golfing, there's always beverages at these little booths. So this is Wells Fargo. I think they did well. Golf is not a competitive sport at all.
Right?
Totally not. So this is hole number one.
Yes, it is.
Wells Fargo. Good, how are you? Do you have, oh yes, they have water. Look at this, oh my God. I'm gonna grab one. Maybe later, but I will take water. Thank you. Did you get one?
Oh yeah, I just chugged this one.
Is this a, can I take one of these?
Yes, please.
What is this? Oh my God, can I have one?
Yes.
Can I have two?
Yes.
This is what I need. Oh, I'm a real estate agent, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you work for?
I work with EXP.
Okay.
Yeah.
Samira.
Oh.
You can always connect.
Yeah, I'm filming a YouTube video, so you're not live.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so this is my day in the life of a real estate agent. May. Yes, give me your card, girl.
Yes.
Take one of these.
What is it?
It is a whistle, emergency. Whistle.
Ooh, like a rape whistle?
Yeah.
Then,
well,
I don't know.
That's
exactly
what it is. Yeah. Much girl. But yeah, I'm a realtor in the East Bay, and I'm actually Aria Solano,
okay.
Chapter President. So I'm here supporting.
Nice.
Recording.
Nice to meet you,
nice to meet you too.
And I'll look you up and we'll connect.
Yes.
Maybe.
Yes. I don't have my business card.
I'm gonna get your information so that way I know you're.
Yes.
Don't mind it.
So this is what you do when you wait for your turn. You take a nap.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yes, I get the company deposit. Hey, I'm getting golf lessons right now. This is private.
Please continue to repair your ball marks.
Where'd it go?
Right?
I don't even know
where'd it go?
Double eagle.
See the ball.
Ball still up in the air.
That's bad.
No, it's good.
Oh.
We're all in the middle. Alright, nice.
Alright. Bye, girls.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Right, so we're gonna meet y'all.
20 pounds!
Starting now. Thank goodness. Oh, May, you gonna be okay with your feet?
What?
I said, you gonna be okay with your feet?
Yeah.
I mean, your shoes. Not your feet.
Yeah. I can run 13 miles after walking.
I don't know if we'll make it through all 18 because we might be a little intoxicated, but we're gonna try. So we're on hole one, and now we're walking to hole two. Let's see if we can make this. This is all gonna be on film, so you guys will see how many holes I can walk to. Right. We should knock on the door. What do you do for a living? You know the TikTok trick?
Yeah. Excuse me, what do you do for a living?
This is not part of the clubhouse, this is their house. Look at this house on the golf course. So pretty. So we made it to hole number two. And let me see, talk to this vendor. I wonder what they're giving away today. Nothing. They're giving away a tablecloth. Nice. Okay, these are beautiful homes. See, this one you can actually see the front of the house. How pretty. Let's see, I'm gonna go here. Look at how pretty this is. Wow. Beautiful. Oh wait, we have to cross here, huh?
I don't have it.
So hole number three, give us a truly. Cheers! Oh, we should open it. Can you open it?
Okay.
Let's cheers.
There you go.
Thank you. Cheers! Thank you. Okay, so this house is beautiful, but I do not know why. I'm gonna show you guys something. See this house? Look how pretty it is. Beautiful. But then why? Wait, where the heck did it go? Oh, there it is. Why is there a swing here outside of the house? How random is that? See that swing? That's if you're bad. You don't get to play in the backyard. You get to play outside. Whew. Damn, they're all over there. Damn, cool. I gotta walk over there.
Oh yeah. I replenished. Had my water, had my Truly.
I drank the Truly and it went in my nose. How the hell did that happen? Oh my god, I just sucked it in.
You really wanted to hit it fast, huh?
No.
Snorted it.
No, an accident. May.
Yeah.
So I forgot sunblock and you forgot sunblock. So I'm reminding you to remind me to ask my husband, your uncle, for sunblock.
I forgot. And we just saw.
I know. So next hole. We're gonna burn. Alright, somebody has to have sunblock. Alright. We can do this, May.
Make it small, girl.
So we gotta match that.
We do.
Becky, come on.
Okay, so I'm taking this. What are we doing?
You take double. Just him and I?
It's gonna be on YouTube. Yeah. I mean, it's not a big deal. I'll send you the link.
At least let me know your name.
I'm Dina. You got it, though.
Dina, Rick.
Dina.
Dina. Dina.
I'm
sorry, Rick.
It's all right, Rick.
Nice
to meet you.
You too.
Woo! Scott, do you want a shot? You mean the hole?
I didn't even try yet.
All right.
Oh, okay. Do it.
Damn. Yeah. Thank you.
You guys are amazing.
We got you, my friend.
Yo, that's what teamwork is. Well, this is super hard, so we're gonna stick by each other. What's your name, hun? Dina?
Dina.
Dina.
Julie.
Marissa. Marissa, hurry up.
No. My name is Hanson Ching. With EXP Realty. We're at hole 9 with the Soju Bar. Longest drive. See you there.
Oh my god.
Longest drive. You know what that means? Long drive.
Yes.
Gotcha.
See you there.
Daniel Life of a Real Estate Agent.
Hey.
Who are you?
Welcome, Kim's fans.
Who are you?
I'm Garrick with EXP Team.
What do you do?
What I do?
Sorry.
All right.
Okay.
Team EXP. We sell houses.
No, you do more than that.
Oh, I'm also past president of ARIA Greater East Bay.
And?
Chapter Development Vice Chair.
And?
I don't know.
You're freaking amazing. You do everything.
Thank you.
Do you subscribe to my channel?
Yes.
Are you a fan?
Yes.
Okay, just say.
What? Your favorite?
Do it.
EXP, 10 ways to earn. Come join us.
This is your team?
What are you doing?
Part of my team.
Oh, okay. Hi. You're all.
We've been doing this all day. I'm in Solano County.
What's up?
No,
okay, come on over here. Picture time.
Oh, I already
Kim?
Did the shot.
Kim.
You need to.
So, I'm still walking, hot as fuck. I'm at home. I don't know where I'm at. I am at hole number, I don't know, but I'm still walking. This is good exercise. Woo! Let's see what hole we're at. Woo! May, what hole are we on?
Oh, what is the video? I don't know. I have no clue.
Paid enough for this. I pay you later with food and rice. Hot sauce?
Justin already paid.
I give you food on your plate. I give you hot sauce. You eat.
Okay. You sound like grandma. Kim, eat.
Okay, so I'm here with Team Fast. Vivian, she basically just told me to fuck off. What's your name, hon?
Aaliyah.
Look at her hair. It looks so slick. Dang. She's not messing around. Who's this for?
We're here, Sunny.
Sorry. Where'd my niece go?
Team Fast.
She went to the bathroom.
Okay, all right. So we really work our asses off. This is day in the life of a agent. Agents. But like all the time, girl, it's hot. But we don't do this all the time.
Nope, we sure don't.
Hell no.
Once in a blue moon.
And the crazy thing is, you have to network, meet people, give back to your community. Otherwise, you're just a boring agent in your car just talking to yourself.
But the
like,
thing
I'm talking.
Is, you also got to talk to other agents because that's
exactly.
How you get your offers accepted.
Yes. Like, hello, there's a connection. I was like, Viv, hey, Kim. Right?
Day in the life.
And this fine ass girl with the hair back. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Fine-ass girl with the hair slicked back. Thank you.
That's Sunny.
I appreciate
that. He looks like he's like about to be in a movie.
Oh, thank
Damn.
You.
Damn.
We're all about to be in a movie. Selling Sunset.
Right? Where are we at anyways?
We're at hole one.
Ruby Hill? Right. So I am on hole number, I think 10. I have no idea. But I lost my coffee caddy, May. She left. She said, this is not what I signed up for. And I'm by myself. So I will let you know if I make it to the next hole. 18 holes in a golf course. Let's see. It's so hot. Oh my God. This is so funny. All right. This is totally real. You guys know I can make it to the next. I just want to introduce. This is Golden One.
Hi, Credit Union.
I'm Harry.
Harry.
Catherine.
Rick. You're from what city?
Golden One Credit
Pleasanton.
Union.
Pleasanton.
San Jose.
They
have the best bun me.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
Yes, that's right, baby.
The best bun me.
Yes,
Paul.
Bumbaway.
The best of the best.
Oh my God. Okay, we're gonna have to do business.
Number one.
Yes.
Number one.
Yes. Right. I'm kidding. Terrence. You're on my YouTube channel, Day in Life, a real estate agent. Work so hard, we never play, party or nothing.
Is that a commercial?
She got
it
down, right?
Hey, I think the recipe for
No, seriously, this is a real. Who's this sexy mom? Future realtor. No, seriously, it's part of my YouTube channel. What's your name?
Social media anymore.
Oh. What's your name?
My name is Dale.
Dale what?
Dale from EXP.
What do you do?
Ramon. I'm a realtor.
What do you sell? These holes right here?
I sell dreams.
Selling holes? Dude.
I sell dreams.
Love you.
Dreams.
Yeah, hole number 13.
No, you know Terrence.
I know, but he's selling holes.
You like holes.
On San Ramon, the expensive holes.
Holes.
Alright,
move.
The old homie's still there? It's a video!
What? Hold on! Let me have some bond. The bond. Okay, no. Alright. Do you know Teresa?
No.
Wait, are you Aria?
I'm with Aria. I'm with Aria GEV.
Oh.
Thanks for coming over. You guys are for Solano.
Yeah.
Aria. Oh my God. Yeah. Okay.
The one that called in sick is supposed to be at work.
Damn, see? No, I'm donating to a good fundraising cause, you know, and he's gonna be like trying to rat me out.
Appreciate you, Fast. Appreciate you. Where's Solano?
Well, thanks for coming out over here.
Of course. Thank you so much.
I'm Dale, by the way. What's your name?
I'm Kim Liu. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Wow. Okay, so this is a video now. Day in the life of real estate agents. Eleni.
Hello.
Brand new future realtor. What's your hashtag? What's your brand name?
Inc. Agent Eleni.
I wonder why. I mean, just saying, why? Why did you choose to have that brand name?
Because I have tattoos all over, obviously. And I'm gonna ink the contract.
Hell yes, close that deal, baby. No, yes. Stop, turn for your hand down. So Teresa is very talented. Do you know why? She can use her hands.
I can use two, okay?
Oh, damn. To make in the hole? With the right ball?
If you hit it hard enough?
Is this a long drive? Apparently this is a really good drive. Rick, is this a good drive?
It's a great drive. I mean, that was a long stroke into the hole. That's perfect.
Is it?
Perfect stroke to the hole.
All right. What hole we at?
But let's see if we can get it in. Finish it. Let's see what we can do.
All right. All right.
Hey, Sam, let's do it. Let's do it, Sam.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah. Did you land it right there? Yeah. Oh. Damn, he finished it. Look at that, Nate. All
yeah.
Confidence. Nice job, dude.
Almost slammed down, hole in one.
Damn.
I would have been a witness. I'd have been a witness.
Oh, boy.
All right, Rick.
So I made it to hole 15. I'm dying. Still walking. And it's cooled down. Oh, I'm eating my hair. All right, let's check out the guys. How are you guys doing? So we made it to the last hole, actually it's hole 17. Then did 18 first. It's so nice and breezy.
I mean, she takes pictures of him like all around, like 360. What's up with that?
It's a video.
Stop.
Yeah, I can't with this man. Girl. Woo!
I'm on the golf cart because I'm exhausted. And there's Rick back there.
Hey, stop taking a picture of my crotch.
Beautiful golf course. Hole 18.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's a little bumpy. The ride back.
Shit. Pretty.
So we are done with golfing. We're about to drop off the golf cart.
Hey,
I guess we're
and we're gonna go to the mixer. Hey, hey. Oh damn! Oh, oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
All right, so we're gonna figure this out. I'm gonna
look. I can't see you. We good?
Check in with you guys in a minute. We're going to the wrong hole. What?
This is so silver.
No.
Oh wait. We're off this side.
Oh, he's somewhere. He just left us. Oh, no.
Left?
I see him. Okay. They're parking.
You're gonna go to the car.
I don't know where we're at. We're just rolling around, but I see everyone, you know, kind of.
You gotta drop off at the car. We're going to the car parking lot?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, hold on. Drop me off. Drop me off. Drop me off. Take me over.
Okay, now we're at the front.
Wait. Yeah, hold on. Sand.
Sand,
wait!
Alright.
Wait!
Oh, there's me, right there! Drop me off there? Straight there. Okay.
After party. Golfing's done. And we're gonna go to the mixer. Let me show you guys around. Golf is done, now we're at the mixer. Oh, I'm so sorry. Did you survive the golf tournament?
I'm like sweating.
Me too! I want my 10 holes! I see you have a beverage in your hand. What is that, wine?
Tea.
Tea? Oh, yo.
Oh, how?
Oh, no, you should not. No, no. So here's the mixer. About to meet some people.
It's not great yet.
Don't worry, you're not live. What's your name? It's okay, I'm doing a video.
Oh, okay.
Kenny.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm not trying to be all up in your face, but I am trying to be all up in your face. Hopefully it's all good.
All right.
Hey, I messaged you, by the way, Dewey.
What? For what?
Give me your connection for the jacket.
I did.
You lie. Sally.
No, man.
What am I?
Mob.
Mob.
M-O-B.
Okay. You better hook it up, brother.
I got it. The shirts and hoodies are coming.
No, I need the connection. Because I'm about to order my own.
All right, I'm about to
who's this hot mama? Where's my niece?
Check.
I don't know. Where's my niece?
My niece is trying to... where's your girlfriend?
I left her with Justice.
She got mad at me because I left her. Because she said she didn't want to walk. She said she's going to be with Vivian.
When you love again? Get it on video. She's going to watch this later.
When you love again?
It's YouTube. I'm going to edit.
Of course I want to celebrate.
Hello.
Thank you for letting me use the segue.
Oh, yo, you're welcome, man. You have fun?
Dude, I think it was so scary.
She has $10 a ticket.
Oh,
there.
Damn, okay. Hi.
Hi. Don't worry, it's not live. It's okay, just going to be live later. I mean, not live. Edit it.
Free ticket. Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
The Fast, the Furious, Kenny Trump. Hi, don't worry, I'm not live. I'm just up in your face. Hey, hella shy.
Hi.
It's a video, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be up in your face. Not at all. Look who we have! Pizza! I'm starving! Hi, James! Nice to meet you! Oh!
I'm not their son. I'm their illegitimate son.
Ah! Alright, let's see what's up over here. Hello! Look at this sexy mama! What? It's my YouTube video. Dana Life of a Real Estate Agent. All we do is party and network. This is fabulous. Look at her. She's so amazing. Well, oh my God, who is this? Wow, he's the best. All right, yes.
Don't say yes until the end. I had a great time.
So this is dinner. A little hectic. Everybody's hungry.
DJ Kelly off the star, man. 707.
Coming. I hope you enjoy yourself. We'll do a deal together, right? Deals all day, every day. Yes. Yes. Here's a chapter present. Justin Wong, last one and all. Red face.
I have an idiot. Oh, I take a plane.
What do I need to help you with?
No, you're off live.
I'm not live. I'm not live. No live. Fake life. Not life. He needs to eat.
You need to eat. Justin needs to eat.
Because what happens when you are like handling all this, you don't eat? It's like your wedding. Like Justin's getting married to this tournament.
Paul, let's go eat.
Michelle.
Hi.
Amazing. Got this, girl.
Let's go eat. I need to make sure you're
dude, I thought you were going to take off your clothes and jump in the pool. You didn't take off your clothes, you just gonna like jump and put your thing on.
That's fans only.
She got in contract, she go.
Fans only. Just kidding. Sorry, don't mind me.
Don't mind her.
How is the food? The food is amazing. Look at that. We're waiting for the chicken. Look at the water.
We all love water. Water is amazing.
Oh, look at your salmon. What? That was good. I need some hot sauce. Where's the hot sauce? The man of the hour. This is not live. This is YouTube. I'm going to edit this.
Okay.
It's just daily life of a real estate agent. John Papp.
Randy Char, Las Vegas.
Thank you so much. So Donna Chan, amazing, beautiful, bright. I showed her property. I was about to make an offer.
Oh yes! Oh my God!
But. Yes, baby! Of course, honey! Sorry. Okay, right. So we're about to go back because I need to eat. My niece is so mad at me. She did not eat anything. I did not abandon her. Husband is maybe happy, maybe not. I have no idea. Scott is Scott is the winner of the raffle of something. Yeah, we might raffle you off. Alright, so I'm gonna Alright, so Scott's missing Faye. He's like, babe, where you at? I've been working so hard. Where you at, babe? I'm not gonna dance, I'm gonna film.
Garrett Yen, I see your move on TikTok. Why are you trying to be shy? Garrett Yen, I see your move on TikTok. Why are you being shy? Come out and show your move. Sacramento, I know you guys can move. I saw it.
He's doing 360s right now, y'all.
Hi, YouTube! That's what happens when you've had a little bit too much to drink. Oh, alright. Alright. Future Solano President Aria 2022? Funny games, but it is a lot of work being part of a nonprofit organization, trying to help your sister chapters. So, yep, we're heading home, and in between doing the golf tournament, I had to deal with an offer and also emails. I had to write another offer, so it never stops. So, hope you guys enjoyed this day in the life of real estate agents, episode number 7. Sorry, super shaky. I don't have my gimbal, but we are in, I don't know where we're at. We're in the East Bay, Walnut Creek. So I'm just gonna say bye. Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you guys on the next one.